Hey everyone, this is Jerstin, and today I'm going to show you a little trick on how to export high-res images out of Microsoft PowerPoint. I'm using PowerPoint 2010, but this will work on versions 2003 through 2013. Start by opening PowerPoint and setting up your slideshow format. To do this, click on the Design ribbon and select Page Setup. Under the Slides Sized 4 drop-down menu, pick the aspect ratio you want. I'm setting mine up to get a still image for a full HD 1920 by 1080 video. So, for full HD, you'll need to select On Screen Show 16 by 9 and then click OK. Now for the fun part. Go to your Start menu, type Run into the search, and open the Run command. Alternatively, use the hotkey by holding down the Windows keyboard button and pressing R. In the Run dialog box, type in Reg Edit, then press Enter. This opens up the registry editor. From here, locate the PowerPoint registry subkey corresponding with your version of Office. For PowerPoint version 2010, the path is H key, current user, software, Microsoft, Office, 14.0, PowerPoint, options. If you're using a different version of Office, look in the description of the video for a full list of subkey paths. Okay, under the PowerPoint Options subkey, right-click in an empty area in the window and select New, then click D Word Value. Type Export Bitmap Resolution for the name and press Enter. Right-click on the value and select Modify. Change the base to decimal and enter the desired DPI. If you're doing this for print, use 300. Or, if you need it for full HD video, type in 192, and then press OK. Close the Registry Editor window and go back to PowerPoint. From here, with your slides opened, go to File, Save As, and change the Save As type to whatever format you need, and click Save. If you're following along, I'm going to use JPEG. You can choose to export every slide in the presentation or just the current slide selected. Okay, now let's take a look at the file properties and see if we did everything correctly. Right-click on the image you created and go to Properties. Under the Details tab, you can see the dimensions and the DPI. Ours is 1920 by 1080 for a full HD video. That's perfect. That's how you get a high-res image directly from PowerPoint. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.